that was CP112 heading east at Hatzic on the north track.